New tonight, Miami-Dade's curfew is going back into effect. Friday, the county lost a court fight over the curfew and had to stop enforcing it. Today, an appeals court says the county can resume enforcing the curfew until it makes a ruling. Mayor Carlos Jimenez says the county will wait until tomorrow to give people time to get the news. Starting tomorrow night, a midnight to 6 a.m. curfew will go into effect once again.